What's your name?
My name's Camila Galaviz.
Camila Galaviz. Where are you from?
I'm from Venezuela, but I live in Miami.
And how old are you?
I'm 14.
14.
You're 14. Is she your youngest?
The youngest.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. And you're in school, you're a sophomore or?
I'm a freshman in high school.
Holy smoke.
God, my son's a freshman in high school. What's going on with my life?
And you come from a big family or musical family?
No, my dad, he's a manager in the social media industry because he was on The Bachelor.
And you mean the TV show?
Yeah,
he was on ABC?
Yeah.
Who's your dad?
Juan Pablo Galaviz.
Really?
Juan
That's
Pablo
your dad?
Galaviz?
Yeah.
Did your dad meet someone on the show?
Yeah, but they broke up.
So he's single?
Yeah.
He's dreamy.
Wow.
Nice smile. Let's angle the body, too. Yeah, right there, right there. That's nice.
My name is Juan Pablo Galaviz. I was born in Ithaca, New York, and I grew up in Venezuela, but I currently live in Miami.
Hello.
There you are. What's going on, man?
How are you?
Hey, man. How are you?
How are you, man?
Good to see you.
You're single.
You too? No. I know you're not.
Hey, good to see you again.
Juan Pablo.
Hi.
This is your daughter.
It's been 10 years, so she was four.
She was four?
Yeah.
But you know what it's like to be on television. You're trying to throw her in this lion's den?
Not really. I try to hold as much.
Whose idea was this?
She's been singing since she's little, you know, and the opportunity came, she wanted to do it. And I say, I don't know if you're old enough. That was last year. They say, well, maybe next year. And then here she is. So
here
we'll see how it goes.
Spoken like a true dad, hypnotized.
Do you mind singing in front of him or is it making you more nervous?
No, that actually makes me feel a little more comfortable.
Really?
Do you want to sit by the piano?
Yeah. I'll sit here.
You stay right on the oval.
I will sit here with you. So it's fine. Sounds like a plan, man.
Just make yourself right at home on ABC. okay, well, Camila, what are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Rabia by Joaquina.
Okay, go ahead.
Noches de verano, atardecer en la autopista, vacilos en la radio, tus canciones favoritas, cantábamos a tu pulmón, ¿te acuerdas o solo soy yo? Sé que seguro ella a ti te da miles de mariposas. Le dices que te encanta su sonrisa cuando posa. Anoche me metí en tu perfil, fue por chismosa. Estabas tan feliz y bueno, ella tan hermosa. Así que ve a decirle a todo el mundo que yo sigo en el pasado, que en cada conversación yo te menciono demasiado, que mis celos me han ganado. Llámame egoísta, mentirosa, no te culpo para nada. Quiero estar feliz por ti, pero me da rabia.
So good.
You've got a good voice. It sounds a little young. It's very like got lots of personality. It's very youthful. I'm just looking for some of those notes that could come out and really compete with the other contestants. Luke, what do you think?
Love your confidence. Love your personality. It's very listenable. Your voice
very
is
pop.
It's very pop. I think your biggest hurdle is the big high notes are still giving you a little bit of trouble. I mean, you're so young. I just don't know if it's ready yet.
I agree with Luke a little bit here in terms of experience.
Well, let me say one more thing. I think the right producer right now could take your voice and cut a hit album on you right now. But in this competition, I think you're gonna get swallowed up a little bit. Let's vote.
I'll go first. I'm gonna give you a no, but take the time and develop it.
Katie?
I think you have a very accessible voice. Yes, it needs a little bit of stretching. You've got a pop voice. I mean, the biggest growing genre in music is Spanish music. You are authentically that. So it's a yes for me, and it's down to Luke.
These people have way more experience than me, and if I make it, I'm gonna be very happy. And if I don't, it's fine because I'm still young, so it's like, I'll be fine.
Well, here's what. I wrote no on my page, but then I told you the right producer could make you a hit song. So I'm giving you a yes.
Wow, wow, wow.
Just based on that, because you've got a radio tone.
Listen, oh. Camila!
Come on, please.
Listen, you've got a lot of work cut out for you.
And I hope you guys...
You barely made it in.
Can I give you a hug?
You're going to Hollywood.